not too sure whether or not you can tell that I'm using new set of lightings as well as a new lens. I've been using this lens for the past couple of videos of mine, but the lighting setup is new for the first time. So let me know if you guys are fine with this lighting setup or you still prefer natural lighting over this. With this new lighting setup, I can shoot at any time of the day. So yeah, just let me know. Your suggestions mean a lot to me and I try to incorporate as many suggestions as I can in my video, and I am trying to take baby steps towards improving my quality one step by one. So yes, without making this introduction any more longer, I'm going to jump into the review of this L'Oreal Base Magique Transforming Smoothing Primer. From what I've seen in the comments section, I can make out that a lot of people are interested in knowing about good primers that are available in India. If you want me to do a top 10 primers in India, then do not forget to comment below. I would love to do that sort of a video for you guys, and I will try out even more primers from what we can get here in India. But today I'm going to be reviewing the L'Oreal Base Magique, as I just said. So this is the tub in which it comes. I sadly do not have the outer packaging. I threw away the box a while back and now I regret it, because I never like intended on doing a separate review on this, but because I see that a lot of people want to know about good primers that are available in India, I thought let's go ahead and show this to you guys, because this baby right here is one gem of product. Base Magique retails for 900 rupees for 15 ml of product. You can however get it at good discounts. I did get mine on a discount as well. I got mine for 720 rupees, so do check for discounts before buying this. So this is what the Base Magique packaging looks like. It comes in a glass jar with a plastic cap, which once you unscrew, you can see the product right there. So I sort of have a mixed feeling about this packaging. The only thing I like about the packaging is that you can see how much product you've used and when it's going to get over and everything. It's not like a tube where you have no clue when the product is going to get over. But the thing which I'm not too fond of is the fact that you have to like dip your fingers in every time you have to use it. Which people do state that it is a little unhygienic every time you do it. Keeping the packaging point aside, we're going to move on to the texture. The texture of this Base Magique is extremely thick. Even if you like overturn the bottle, it's not going to come out, it's not going to spill. It's extremely, extremely thick. It's almost like a whipped body butter. So that is the texture of this Base Magique. It does have a slightly pink color, which does give you a nice glow, but doesn't make you look white at the same time. So it's not gonna make you have that, you know, sort of fair layer over your skin, but it's still gonna give you a nice glow, which I like. The thing about this texture is some people like it, some people don't. Personally, I love it, especially because it's so thick that it goes into your pores and actually fills them in. Also, another thing that I do feel about this is that you need a really small amount of product and it just glides on your face. You do not need to layer it up in a thick way. You do not need to do that. You just need to take a tiny amount of it and it just spreads so beautifully over the skin. So you do not need to worry about it clogging your pores or being like a nice, thick, not nice, but bad, thick, waxy layer. Even though it's really thick, it's not waxy or greasy at all. It's really smoothing. It just goes into your skin and yes, Base Magique. So I really like that fact about it. It does definitely make my makeup stay in place for a longer period of time, and it makes it go much more smoother as well. Like I feel whenever I apply this over, my foundation goes on really smoothly. So my foundation definitely goes on very smoothly after applying this. I'll show you a tiny swatch on my hand and how it goes. So this is what it looks like, and I have hair in my mouth. So yes. So yeah, this is how it looks like, and then you just need to spread it like that and it will just go into the skin. You won't even feel it. Your skin will feel extremely smooth. I know this question will come up, like people will ask me which skin type is it suitable for. I feel it is suitable for all skin types, simply because even after being really thick, it's not super greasy or oily. It does have a demi matte finish. It's not extremely matte, so it won't drain all of the moisture out for your skin. So it's great for dry skin people as well. And normal skin, rejoice, you can use anything. It doesn't even matter what you're using. So it does, but you get me, right? So I feel normal, oily, dry skin, whatever your skin type might be, you can use this primer, simply because it is not super greasy and it's not super matte. It's somewhere in between. It's a velvet matte or a demi matte finish, so to say, and it's just a beautiful primer. So in the end, I really like this primer. It's a nice primer. It just gives your skin a nice blank canvas to work with. It gives your skin slight glow as well as a demi matte finish, which is beautiful. It makes your makeup last longer, go on smoother. and just whatever a primer is supposed to do. I would definitely recommend this to you guys, and I would pick up one for myself if I ever run out of it. I still have a lot of it to use up. So yeah, that was my review for L'Oreal Base Magique. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then do not forget to comment and subscribe. Also, let me know if you are interested in seeing a top 10 primers in India sort of a video. I would love, love, love to go out and find some new primers, shop and tell you guys about them. Oof, I got confused there for a minute. Please don't mind. So yes, with that we finished this review. Do not forget to check out all of my social media, which would be linked in the bottom bar for you guys. And I will see you guys definitely tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye.